You guys were best friends
as a kid?
Oh yeah, man.
What was he like as a little kid, Floyd Mayweather?
The funniest thing I remember, man, was he used to come in the gym and he weighed no more than 3 or 4. And he would try to jump, he would see his daddy jumping rope. And he'd grab the rope and he could turn the rope over, but he can just hold it. So he'd just jump up like this.
And now he's a master to jump up. He does stuff that nobody does.
Yeah.
He used to just jump up and down.
Yeah, just jump up and down. He could turn the rope over, but he could hold it. And he's watching his daddy, so he used to jump up and down.
At what point did his skill set just shoot up and everybody said, this kid's a prodigy?
Oh, man, we knew this, man, because his hope for his dad was to beat, you know, Sugar Ray Leonard. You know? He was my, Floyd Sr. was my hero growing up, you know? And I just knew he was going to be the best, man, so... It came up from his son, you know, because Roger was always around him, you know, dad was always with him, you know, as a kid, you know, just like at his age, you know, showing him, you know, teaching him and training him up to fight, man. So, I mean, it was in his blood.
No family like the Mayweathers.
Yeah. Even the women fighting in the Mayweathers.
This is going to be the next best Spanish fighter right here.
Cashflow Diaz?
He's going to be the next best Spanish fighter.
What do you say about that? Big compliment.
Yep.
Yeah. Okay.
What do you think about Roger?
He's going to be the next best Spanish fighter.
He's the greatest. He said you're the greatest and the best.
Yeah.
We made lots of money on that fight, too.
10 days before the fight.
And we made lots of money on that fight.
Roger was there.
I was young then on that fight.
You were like, that was, no one had given him a fight like that.
Yeah, you weren't supposed to beat me, though.
You gave him the best fight. Up until.
Cash going to
home. Yeah.
Good job, Cashflow.
There you have it, the one and only Roger Mayweather. Stay tuned for EsNews.com. I'm Melissa, back recording.